Hi dears, in last class we completed the exercise 13.3 fully. Now we are moving to the exercise 13.4. In this exercise we are going to study about surface area of sphere. Sphere means this one, okay. This is circle. If it is a 3D figure, it is a sphere, okay. Same this. Surface area of a sphere. Surface area only we have. Curved surface area, that and all we don't have. Because fully this is closed, you know. So surface area of sphere is 4 pi r square. This formula. And next formula is, this is hemisphere. If we cut this figure, means half we have, you know. This is the hemisphere, okay. In this, we have curved surface area as well as total surface area. Curved surface area of hemisphere is 2 pi r square. Total surface area of hemisphere is 3 pi r square. These three formulas only in this exercise we are going to use. See this exercise, example 7. Example 7. Find the surface area of a sphere of radius 7 cm. They gave the R value. We want to find out the surface area of the 7 sphere. Okay. Surface area of surface area of sphere formula is 4 pi r square. They are applying in the C here. 4 into 4 pi 22 by 7 into r square 7 into 7. Okay. 1 7 cancel. So if you multiply this and all, you will get 616 centimeter. Okay, next example 8. Find the curved surface area and total surface area of a hemisphere of radius 21 centimeter. R value is 21. We want to find out the curved surface area as well as total surface area. Curved surface area formula is 2 pi r square. Total surface area formula is 3 pi r square. See here they are applied. See here 2 into 22 by 7 into 21. Okay. This one we can cancel, okay. If you multiply this and all, means you will get 2772. Here also formula they are applying. If you multiply, you will get 4158, okay. This next example, the hollow sphere in which circular motorcyclist performs his stunts has a diameter of 7 meter. Find the area available to motorcyclists for ledling. Nothing. The curved surface area only. The surface area only they are asking. See here, hollow sphere. Hollow sphere means inside nothing. It has nothing. Okay. Sphere only. So diameter is 7 centimeters. Suppose radius is 3.5 centimeter. How it is means? D by 2 we will keep, you know. So 7 by 2, 3.5. Okay. This is only they wrote here. 4 pi r squared, 4 into 22 by 7 into 3.5. 17 is 7, 0.5. If you multiply, you will get this answer. Now, 10th example. 10th example we will see in the next class. Now, we will move to the exercise. So, see here, this is the exercise 13.4. Okay, first see here, assume pi equal to 22 by 7 unless stated otherwise. Okay, suppose where the value is given, then use it. Find the surface area of a sphere of radius. For sphere's order radius is given. We have to find the surface area. In this for this one, I am going to work out. Balance 2 is homework for you. Now I am going to work out. This is the first sum. The R value is 10.5 centimeters. So I am going to apply here 4 into 22 by 7 into R square means 10.5 into 10.5. Now I am cancelling this. 17 is 7. 17 is 7 carrying 3 dot 5. So 4 into 22, 88 into 1.5 into 10. 1.5. Okay. 15 to 5. Sorry, 25 to 5 carrying 2. So 2, 5. Now 5, 0, 1. So 5, 7, 5, 1. 2 digit before dot means here 15.75. Again also we want to multiply by 88. So that's multiplication. 40 to 0 carrying 4. 7, 56. 56 plus 4 is 60. 0 carrying 6. 40, 46 to 6 carrying 4. 8, 12. Again also this one will come. 6, 2. 1, 0, 0, 6, 8, 3, 1. Okay, 2 digit before dot, so it will be cancelled. The answer is 1386 centimeter square. That's all. Okay, now we will move to the second sum. First Roman, first sum I worked out. Next two sums is homework for you. Next one, see here. Find the surface area of the sphere of diameter. In first sum, they gave the radius. Here they gave the diameter. We want to find out the surface area of sphere. Okay. So I am going to work out the first sum. See here. This is the value. This is d equal to 14 as well as r equal to half of this is 7. So r value is 7 centimeter. So surface area of sphere equal to 4 pi r square. For 4 22 by 7. 7 r square means 7 into 7. So 17 and 7 cancel. 88 into 7. 56 6 carrying 5. 56 61 centimeter square. This is the value for second Roman first sum. Okay, now we will move to the third sum. Third sum. Find the total surface area of the hemisphere of radius 10 centimeter. Use pi equal to 3.14. So for pi we want to apply 3.14. Radius is 10 centimeter. Total surface area of hemisphere. The formula for this is 3 pi r squared. Now I am going to work out. See here. Third sum. R equal to 10 centimeter. For pi, they itself they gave 3.14. Okay. Total surface area. Surface area of hemisphere. Formula is 3 pi r square. So 3 into 4 pi 3.14 into r 10 into 10. Okay. So this one I am multiplying. 3 fours are 12 to 2. Carrying 1, 3, 4, 9. Okay. If we multiply by 10 means we will add 10 here. 10. Okay. 2 digit before dot. So it will be cancelled. So the answer is 942 centimeters square. Now we will move to the fourth sum. Next fourth sum. The radius of a spherical balloon increases from 7 cm to 14 cm as air is being pumped into it. Find the ratio of the surface area of the balloon in the two cases. Okay. ஒரு பலூனு ஸ்பெரிக்கல் சைஸில் அதாவது ஸ்பியர்ஸ் ஸ்பியர் ஓகேவா அதில் வந்து 7 சென்டிமீட்டர் இருக்கிற ரேடியஸ் அதில் காற்று அடித்ததுக்கப்புறம் என்ன ஆகுது ரேடியஸ் வந்து 14 சென்டிமீட்டராக இன்க்ரீஸ் ஆகுது ஸோ இதோட சர்ஃபேஸ் ஏரியாவோட ரேஷியோஸ் கண்டுபிடிக்க சொல்கிறாங்க ஃபர்ஸ்ட் வந்து இதை வந்து ஸ்மால் ஆர்னு இதை கேபிட்டல் ஆர்னு எடுத்துகிட்டு சர்ஃபேஸ் ஏரியா கண்டுபிடிக்கலாம் நெக்ஸ்ட் வந்து கம்பாரிசன் பண்ணி பார்க்கலாம் நான் வி வில் ஒர்க் அவுட் ஃபோர்த் சம் ஃபார் ஸ்மால் ஆர் 4 சென்டிமீட்டர் சாரி 7 சென்டிமீட்டர் ஃபார் திஸ் surface area equal to 4 pi r square so 4 into 22 by 7 into 4 r square 7 into 7 okay next for capital R equal to 14 centimeter so surface area equal to 4 pi r square that is 4 into 22 by 7 into 14 into 14. For this two only they are asking the comparison. So, ratio equal to, ratio we will compare this 4 into 22 by 7 into 7 into 7 ratio 4 into 22 by 7 into 14 into 14. If we have ratio means we can cancel. For this cancel. This one fully cancel. 17 is 7. So here 2 will come. 17 is 7. Here also 2 will come. So here everything is 1. So 1 is 2 into 2, 4. So the ratio is 1 is 4. Now we will move to the next sum. Now fifth sum. A hemisphere spherical bowl made of brass has inner diameter 10.5 cm. Find the cost of tin plating it on the inside at the rate of rupees 16 per 100 cm square. Okay. I think dears, this is the hemisphere. Inside they are going to some paintings. Okay. They are going to paint this bowl. Okay. Inside means what we want to find out curved surface. Yeah, that only we are going to find out. Now we will find out the answer. Fifth sum, they gave the diameter is 10.5 centimeter. So R equal to 10.5 divided by 2 centimeter. As well as I am keeping like this itself. Next, we want to find out the curved surface area. surface area of hemisphere. The formula is 2 pi r square. So 2 into 22 by 7 into 10.5 by 2 into 10.5 by 2. Okay. Now this two cancel. Here 11. Okay. This one 7. 1.5. So 11 into 1.5 into 10.5. I am going to multiply this and all. 10.5. So 105. 1.5. 15. Okay. 5 is 25. 5 carrying 2. So this 2. 5. 5 0 1. So 5 7 5 1. Again also we want to multiply by 11. So 11 5 7 5 1 5 7 5 1, because multiplying by 1 only, you know. 5 12 2 carrying 1, 13 3 carrying 1, 5 6 7 1. So 17,325. 1 digit before that, here 1 digit. So 2 digit before that. This is the curved surface area. But they are telling the rating is for 10 centimeter square we have 16 rupees. Okay. For 100 centimeter square we have 16 rupees. So 1 centimeter square equal to 16 by 100, as well as for this much 173.25 centimeter square equal to 16 divided by 100 into 173.25. okay, first I am going to multiply this two. 173.25 into 16. 30 0 carrying 3, 6 12, 15 5 carrying 1, 18 19 9 carrying 1, 42 43 3 carrying 4, 6 chain. Okay, 5 2 3 7 1. So 0 10 0 carrying 1, 12 2 carrying 1, 7 7 2. So 2 7 7 2 0 0. Okay, 2 digit before that, so it will be cancelled. Divided by 100 also we have. So for this also 2 digit before that. So 27.72. 27 rupees 72 paise it will be cost. Okay. You just copy this in your note, as well as do the homeworks. Before copying the exercise, first you have to write this 3 formulas first. Okay. First you have to write this formula, and this next one, this 2 formulas. After that you have to copy the example sums. After that only you have to move to the exercise sums. This is the work for you. Copy it in your note. Thank you. Yes.